whole portion before the semester. Okay, but even after you have cleared everything, even life becomes tougher after finishing this. You have to still keep on reading, updating yourself. It is not that I've got a degree, I will just work with whatever knowledge I've gained now. Not like that. You have to keep attending CMEs, continuing your medical education. You have to update yourself with the recent problems. See, this simple coronavirus, it will be like which causes common cold. Now it has undergone so much genetic mutation and it has come out like a big villain. Okay, it has now house arrested all of us, isn't it? How many of you want to come out and come to school, meet all your friends?
I need to meet my friends, I need to go to school alone, ma'am.
Okay, okay. So whom do you miss in your school?
Friends, ma'am.
Friends and teachers, ma'am. Falling down, helping each other, so many things. Even the person at the gate, you know, every day he gives you a social smile the moment you enter. That's a very good gesture, isn't it? Okay, we should always appreciate all small, small things that happens in our life. All right, even a small gesture. Even if it is your mom who wants you to drink a cup of coffee, cup of milk, in spite of all her busy schedule, if she comes and says, take milk, then you should appreciate it. You should say thanks, mom. She would feel happy, isn't it?
Yeah.
What?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So you should always appreciate all small, small things in your life.
Yes, ma'am.
And also, so how many of you wants to become a doctor after all this I have said?
I am, ma'am.
Okay,
right. Sakshi, ma'am.
I am, ma'am.
This as a profession. All right. Very good. So shall we just talk something about the coronavirus?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
What do you know about this virus?
Yes, ma'am.
What do you know about this virus?
No, ma'am. I think it is a fever, ma'am.
It's a fever.
I think it's a flu, ma'am.
Cough.
Ma'am, it was first found in Wuhan, China, ma'am.
It is a communicable disease, ma'am.
Very good. Really glad.
Sorry for interruption, madam. Please don't ask them questions. We will keep questions at the end. First you speak whatever you want to speak, then last 5 or 10 give them for raising the question. Because otherwise
So, sir, the students know more than what I know, sir.
So that they will pose you at the end of the so that you can answer whatever doubts or questions that they have. So children, you don't talk in between. Even if madam is in practice is asking you a question, you need not answer. You can keep quiet because madam is addressing as if you are in front of her. Therefore, these questions are bound to come. This is a typical teacher quality. She has imbibed by visiting our school very often. So you need not answer because you are off the class. So you just listen to her. And at that point, if any questions comes, please make a record of it. At the end, when she finishes her content that she wants to deliver, we will give you an opportunity to raise question. She will answer your question surely. Okay, madam?
Okay, sorry, sir. No problem, sir. Actually, the coronavirus, it is a virus. Okay, we have got three types of microorganisms, bacteria, virus. All right, and anaerobic, like a fungi. Okay, this is transmitted by a virus. Actually, this virus is a simple virus. Previously, it used to cause a simple cold, for which we don't even treat, and we just take some hot water. Okay, like social distancing, we just take 1 or 2 days off. And then it settles down on its own, then we get back to our common cold. We just go back to our work. All right. Even if one bench, if 4 people are sitting, if one gets a cold, naturally the other 2 will have a running nose for a couple of days, isn't it? Because even as a simple virus, it spreads faster. Now it has undergone a lot of mutations because of the environmental issues and various other issues. Now it has come back as a monster, you know, to make us all stay at home. You know, it has affected our way to day-to-day life and all that, isn't it? All right. Okay. So the pathophysiology part and all that we don't know. But anyway, what are the warning signs we have to look at? Fever, as you all said, loose stools, okay, sore throat, difficulty in breathing. If you have any such experiences, a dry cough, you have to tell your mom or dad, okay? And you have to see the doctor immediately. No self-treatment, all right? Okay? Because even before we become swab positive, we might be spreading the infection to many people around us, okay? So how can we protect ourselves? The main thing is we have to clean our hands, okay? How do we clean our hands? Even last year, I've taught the 3rd, 4th, 5th people how to do the hand washing. You have to sing the happy birthday song. It comes for at least 60 minutes to depending upon how fast or how slowly you sing, minimum 90 minutes. For such a long time, you should keep washing your hands, frame, back, okay, thumb, all right? And you should keep it nicely, okay? And we should do it very now and then. You need not use any antibacterial soap and all that. Even ordinary soap will do. And someone rightly pointed out, if you don't buy fine soap and water, if you're traveling or something
like
that.
Ma'am, we can use hand wash and hand sanitizer, ma'am.
Yes, if you don't find water and soap, you can use sanitizer. But still, soap and water washing is better than hand sanitizers.
Okay, right, ma'am.
If you have applied a sanitizer, kindly don't go near the fire. Because it is alcohol based, and hence if it is not evaporated nicely, you can have surface burns if you go near the fire. All right. So if your mom is using, if she tries to go near the stove to prepare a milk or something, kindly let her know that she shouldn't go near the fire. Let's say if she has applied the hand sanitizer. Am I clear?
Well, yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
You just stretch your hands like this and don't let anybody fall within your circumference. All right? See? 2 meters social distancing. If you stretch your hands, if you don't have anybody within your span of outstretched hands, the 2 outstretched hands, you are safe. Can you understand me?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.